Time acceleration started.
It doesn't look like it, does it?
User joined your channel.
Command squad.
This squad.
Strap, you good?
Yeah, we're setting up our plans on the map. Give us a second.
Have it.
Yeah, but
user was moved to your channel.
Command squad, that B1 marker is way too far.
Say again.
That B1 marker is way too far. You can reconsider getting closer.
All right, thank you.
Same as for the B2, you can push it to the northeast of it.
All right, sorry, just a second. Triple TX and Ellis, please join Blue Fire Team and choose something appropriately. There we go.
You sure hit one channel.
Also for the red 1, 2, 3 markers, between them and the AOs, there's nothing much, so you can get closer. Enemies are concentrated on the objective markers only.
Okay.
Just so we don't have to run for no reason.
Yeah, we're trying to be smart here.
You can. Just don't want you to run for no reason. Yeah, that's better.
All right, all team, let's roll out.
So blue team air move, we're heading out to B1 then.
A firm.
Red moving to R1.
Be advised, do not engage unless you're firing upon.
Blue team to squad, helicopter incoming.
Head to deck.
Bearing from our position. 1-3-0.
Red team, be advised, that's going your way. Just be advised.
It, we have eyes on it. It is not coming this direction.
Red team, just remember, you're the ones with the anti-air.
10-4. Got you. We'll engage as needed, but right now it's not a threat.
User joined your channel.
Red's revving R1.
Repeat, please.
We are arriving at R1.
Roger that. Red team, start moving to Romeo 2, please.
Roger, moving there. Romeo 2.
The squad leader, be advised, we might have patrols in between. Romeo, are you being engaged?
Blue team here, we're unsure if we're
blue team, you're not engaged. We're not being engaged. Squad to red.
Send your traffic.
Are you being engaged?
10-4, we're taking long range.
Roger that.
To medium range fire. Small arms.
Blue team and I haven't been detected yet. We're going to keep it like that. Tower doesn't seem too active. Looks like you stumbled into a patrol.
didn't know you guys were so close, so I spawned that in front of me.
Yeah, no worries.
Try to get... Ah, shit. Don't get moon if it...
Brad, are you moving to Romeo 4?
We're attempting to.
Roger that.
Buddy left your channel.
Red Squad, be advised, our medic has a modded backpack. We cannot get the med kit off of him.
Just revive him.
We can't.
That makes no sense.
We can't interact with them with the modded backpack.
Oh. No, but if you can revive someone that has a medic kit on him.
Doesn't matter. I only have one medic.
Yes, and if he goes down, you can revive him.
No, we can't, because we can't see his med kit because he's got modded stuff.
Oh, okay. Glitch now.
Need help, man?
Yeah, I'm glitching, stunned up and dead. I can't move. Can you put a stop animation on me? I'm scared.
Did
didn't work. Can you try in cap? Just lower my health a little bit. Not like that.
Sorry.
Brad, what's your situation?
We're clear. 50%. Time
standby. Sorry, I thought lead was down.
On ping. Keep pushing.
Red, the squad command, over.
Go.
Requesting artillery strike, over.
Mark it on the map.
We'll be late.
Mark would be better place.
I don't think we can lace artillery, but all right.
Map markup.
Marked on the map, recommend arty fire. Go trailing north to south through the woods. Okay.
Ammunition type?
AG.
Do you want a howitzer? Do you want a mortar? Do you want a...
Howitzer, AG rounds, over.
Roger that.
Enemy infantry in the open, fire for effect.
Squadron command.
Trail north to south.
Requesting a howitzer support.
Copy. In the air.
Artillery strike, 222153, north to south, over.
Good effect on target.
right behind us. We have the chopper pulling up.
We have eyes on.
Blue team to squad.
I know. Light red handle with it.
Red squad chopper down.
I see it. Nice job. Red team, we got another chopper pulling up.
Down four, we hear it. We are out of AA at this time.
Use the technicals.
We are taking heavy small arms fire. I don't think that's going to be doable.
Command to squad your way. Dispersed. You need to regroup.
Yeah, I thought we were following me, Star. Red team, how are you holding up?
We're gaining ground. For the squad.
Red team, was it an MLRS system on you?
We don't know what that was.
Are you guys okay?
Missed. Yeah, it was an overshoot.
Roger that. Looks like maybe an MLRS system.
10-4, we are pushing into R5.
Roger that. Start moving. We don't want them to get a ping on you.
Buddy joined your channel.
Yeah. Red team, watch your fire. Watch your fire. Blue on blue.
We are not engaging. That is not us. No one in my squad's firing at this time.
Weird. My squad was calling out.
We do have guys in between us and you, however.
User joined your channel.
Just tired.
MLRS system, spread out. Take cover. Go to command.
Go ahead.
We got the VIPs over.
The one you teabagged or the other one?
Say again?
Never mind. Good copy.
Yeah.
Strap on the other objective.
Can hear. Give me a second. Let me get off the group. Repeat.
The trap on other objectives.
Oh. We're still squad to red.
Send your traffic squad.
What's your status on Rainbow 5?
Just dropped the last man.
Last job. All right. Squad to command.
Yeah.
Looks like we cleared most of it. We're waiting for the last area.
Regroup so supply can be dropped.
Roger that. Regroup at the helicopter that's dropped in player's red.
Red the squad.
Munar, we're gonna get supplies?
They're sending drones to spy on us. We shot down a darter.
Good job.
Does that thing have parachutes in there, squad lead?
Yeah, it has 6.
Blue team to squad?
I know what you're thinking. I mean, it's flyable.
Yeah. Blue team to squad, are we going to get supplies at this position?
A firm. Is this a break volcano?
When the supply drops, yes. When it drops, then we can take the 5.
Okay. All right, Red Team, we're good with the helicopter.
Sure hope we don't need those.
Please stop with the flares.
Okay.
Volcano, can you grab Kira whenever you get a sec?
Is he in with us?
He's in the box. He's in TeamSpeak here.
All right, approximately 5 minutes break.
I'll be right back. Hey, Volcanus, stop team killing you if he's not wearing the same uniform, is it?
That's what?
Bad moon.
It's a ban, last time I checked. I can't look, I'm building.
You can't what?
It takes you 5 seconds. It's gonna be worth it.
I'm building the second part.
Too late.
Okay, now I think we're almost ready.
I'm not.
Oh, I see.
Just give me 2 minutes.
Should I take away the marks that say don't engage stuff in the south yet? Because we're going that way now,
sure.
Right? Okay.
Thank you. Oh, the frames.
What the fuck?
I didn't do anything. What was that? That's you guys.
I don't think so.
Nope, everyone's here.
Spoilers force respawn.
My Zeus is jacked up.
Yeah, he respawned, but he respawned over here.
And then stuff went blue.
Then something exploded on the background.
A vehicle.
Okay.
I don't know. Where's the flag? Kind of lost. I think I deleted it. Oops. Gonna make a new flag. Got a new flag marked, new AO. Almost done here. Copy text in a second.
Texan's in the box.
Already copy that. All right, I'm not gonna overkill it. Whenever you guys are ready, you can start.
Say again? We couldn't hear you.
I'm not gonna overkill it, so whenever you guys are ready to start.
Are you guys ready? All right, let's go.
Red team. Needs 10 seconds, okay. A few more seconds here. Texan dropped. He's just throwing his kit together real quick. I think we're good now. All right, we're good to go. Give us our attack plans, man.
Oh, we got a player in the at the base.
All right, are we good to move out?
Kira, are heavy charges in the flagpole?
There's three flagpoles, thanks to my... It's the flagpole without a flag.
No, I did remove charges.
Oh, okay, nice. I'm going to go fetch him.
I'm gonna remove right. The objectives close to you guys, just for FPS.
Yeah, please don't get all this stuff.
Hey, Red the squad.
Yeah.
Do we have that cruise missile support on standby?
Squad to command.
Go.
Do we have the cruise missile support?
I don't know what cruise missile it is, but we have support.
Right.
Target is lased. Over.
No, we can't break the mission.
What are you lasing?
We can see
just the building. Yeah, just the building.
We'll just send multiple cruise missiles.
Sure, but then you guys will not get this FOB in the Zeus.
Just fucking around. All right, we're ready to
damn
go.
It.
Hold on.
I
delete it because I'm heavy frame drop.
Frame dropping is because of the deletion. I kind of deleted half of the factories.
Tell me when you're done deleting stuff.
Done deleting stuff.
Okay. Alright, this is how we're going to do it. And I'm going to say it in here. Blue and red team are going to advance parallel to each other. Because we can see there's a big ass wall there. So we're not going to be able to breach those type of walls. Red team, we're going to hold at Romeo 7 and then start moving to Romeo 8. Blue team, we're going to move to Bravo 5. Then Bravo 6, we're going dark. And then breach through Bravo 7 and through the south. It's going to be a small pincer move. I'm going to sector this compound into north and south for EC. Red, take the north. Blue, you take the south.
Hey, squad lead?
Yep.
Would it be more beneficial for Red to just push into the northern part of the factory instead of going to its west and pushing in on it that way? Because it looks like there's a little bit more solid rocks we can use to get to it. And then from there, we can get up high and we should be able to shoot down into the compound and support Blue. From there, I can see ways to get up on the roof.
I don't trust those roofs. They're pretty deadly, though.
Unless they're hitting us from up here, from where we're standing.
I don't see no contacts on those roofs.
But we'll be able to see into the compound down below.
It's up to you, Red.
All right.
You're going to get, I'm going to say this area. All that area is your jurisdiction. That's going to be the factory area. Before you strike into Romeo 8. The entrance should be here, I'm guessing. And the entrance for blue.
You're on global.
Oh, shit. The entrance for blue should be the Bravo 7. Right, let's go, boys. Squad Command.
Yeah.
Can we soften the base a little bit with a few mortar fire?
Has to be selective.
God damn it.
Hearts and minds.
Red the squad.
Go.
User joined your channel.
We got eyes on snipers that could hinder our progress. Permission to drop in advance.
Go ahead.
That's...
Hey, right, just be advised, we heard some MLRS, but I think we're too close for it.
Good copy. Command. Go.
We heard a MLRS system go off. Wanted you to make sure you guys are okay.
Good copy. Possibly engaging other patrols on the north. Advance with your mission.
Repeat. Thank you. Red team, are you in?
Send your traffic.
Are you in the compound?
We are on the wall. It is heavily mined.
Roger that. Blue team is entering Bravo 7. Okay, now the trigger's not working. Oh, it worked. Okay. That timing, though.
Red the squad.
Go.
Anyways, I have the high ground. I'm looking down in the compound. It is... extensive.
I know.
Welcome to FOB Victor.
This is squad two. Oh shit, what?
I said, oh,
check fire.
PID, PID.
Yeah, we just called it out, my bad.
Well, at least we know his aim is good.
I was gonna say that, though.
PID.
Fire! Friendly fire! Blue on blue! Hold fire! Hold
next
fire!
Time it's
red
a kick.
Team. Yeah, red, you...
yeah, we're communicating.
Somebody shoot that chopper down. Nice job.
Command to squad status.
Be advised, we're clearing the compound over.
Good
call. Slowly but surely. Just have us patient. Tip for everyone, just don't throw a bunch of smoke in this compound. It's gonna block your vision.
User joined your channel.
Deleting bodies.
Squatch red.
Send your traffic.
Situation.
Say again.
Situation.
Getting shot.
Roger, just like everyone. Squatter blue. Squatter blue.
Come in, squad.
Situation.
Yeah, we've regrouped and we're going to start pushing into this second part of the base.
Be advised, the barracks are clear. I just threw them myself.
Is that a friendly in that chopper?
I don't think so.
Well, I almost shot it down.
Nope, yeah, I was apparently on the chopper.
I didn't realize we were crewing vehicles.
Neither do I. I never gave instructions. And I'm glitched again. Hey, blue team, be advised, you gotta... Never mind. Arma. I saw it from the roof, it was funny enough. Blue team, I got a test for you.
Come in, squad.
You see the kill house over there? To your do you see the kill house to your west?
The tower?
Kill house.
That one, I believe. Yeah. Where you died, Moon?
No, it's not a kill house.
I don't know what the hell a kill house is.
Never mind.
Blue team, yep.
I was gonna heal you, Moon, but you deserve it. You've been so low for the whole time. You need to regroup with your team.
I thought that was clear. That's why I was...
We're still running alone.
Raid the squad.
Go to squad.
We have liberated two main battle tanks. How copy?
Roger that. Squad to command.
Go.
What's your policies on using enemy assets?
None. We have air assets in the air. If it spots any armor with enemy camo, it's going to take it down.
Red the squad. We're gonna clear out the remaining infantry in the general area before we utilize these tanks, if we're allowed, for safety reasons.
Command squad.
Go.
Friendly satellite located those artillery vehicles. A-10 is already in the air.
Roger that.
It's been on the southwest on the AO. Keep away from it.
Oh, I just saw them. I'm looking at them right now. So we just pull out of them?
A-firm, A-10 is already on this way.
Alright, Who is that guy? We were just entering that warehouse. You might want to pull.
Read the squad.
Go.
What are our orders with these tanks? They are fully loaded. You want us to delete them?
Yep. You just.
I will mention that in the briefing he said just leave the empty armor alone. But that's up to you.
We're gonna utilize the armor to destroy.
Red team, we believe armor. You. Red team, yeah, just watch your fire. We're on the roof, just so you guys know. To your
Red
south.
Team, we have a point of interest here. Oh shit.
Command squad, confirm good hit on the artillery.
We're inside a clearing compound, hold on. Storage node open, and if you place this as a composition, you need to enable the simulation for it.
I didn't disable any simulations.
Storage node up.
Well, it doesn't open then.
Red the squad, be advised, comms tower destroyed.
Good job. Got to command.
Go.
We've got an IDAP prisoner in here.
Copy. Make sure if his location is secure, we will pick him up later.
Okay. I'll just leave him there.
Hey, read the squad.
Go.
Hey, there's a comm tower that was left behind where Blue made entrance. You can send one or two people to go demo that.
We'll take care of that when we finish clearing up.
Moon, just be advised. We found a mortar pit here. If you want to demo it, just
a mortar pit inside this thing.
Yeah. No, not inside this one, but next to us.
Oh.
We have, yeah. Do you want us to demo it?
I just shoot it with the bullets. Should be enough to disable it.
Shit.
When all this is over, can we have a talk? with Moon and possibly every other admin involved. I couldn't hear you say anything. For some reason your microphone's going through badly, but I heard for sure. I want to comment on one thing. You have been building some sweet shit. This is beautiful, what you've done. There's no going around it. It is so beautifully built. The compositions, the floor you could put in, concrete, the kill house, I adore it. Seriously, dude, great work. Even the improvised shooting range, that is amazing. I'm also having the same
second tower, comm tower destroyed.
I can't see players or units or anything.
Great job.
Yeah, I'm watching. I'm just spectating. See how things go on. I was also very curious as to how your entire setup looked like. Yeah. I mean, as long as the primary suits can see players or at least control the units, that ought to be fine. You just turn off thermals and figure out where people are. They'll be the ones frantically running around in circles. Can you turn off the engine on that more? They disabled it at the gate. The southeastern gate. They just put a charge on it. It's still going.
We're through.
Okay. Yep, that works. How long do you think until mission's done? Alright. Oh boy. That's not good.
Moon, what's your objective now? Or next task?
Clearing.
I think it's cleared.
Alright, let's go to command.
Go.
Be advised, compound's clear. Or mostly clear.
Yeah, they, as far as I could see when I joined, they were not trying to clear a sector at a time. They've just been running back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. Like, I'm just trying to find any enemy units right now on thermal. Probably on the inside, though. I can try and add units if that's what you're wanting me to do. I'll try. Yeah, I just added units. I can see them now. Perfect. Good call.
Command.
Go.
I'm trying
to
reach it.
Go.
Go ahead for command.
Oh. Is this it?
Still clearing, I think. Satellite still shows a couple of guys and friendlies are on the way, so just hold for a bit, see if you can find more until friendlies reach you.
Okay.
Have the players been able to... All right, both
teams. Just split up in groups of two. Doesn't matter who it is. Could be red team or blue team. Talk to Correct and search buildings and double check everything.
Copy.
Turned into a press.
Yeah, it's landing nearby, just come through. I have a job.
Yeah, but I got a chopper. Looks to be enemy.
Since you're now dead, can you explain to me why one of the guys is now a press guy? Like VP Bear, he's no weapons, no nothing, a press uniform and a backpack, possibly just a medic. I don't know what the frick is going on. Anyway, a more important question was, have they been behaving? Have they been following the rules? No lone wolfing, any of that? So right now I'm seeing a lot of people by themselves. Moan might even go down here in a moment. Or did he just teleport himself? He just teleported himself, what the fuck?
When are you teleporting yourself around?
I got lost. I was just teleporting myself outside the...
Please never do that again or you'll be kicked from the server. Advised, air assets are 30 seconds away.
I'm still trying to comprehend the fact that you built all this shit. And it's not shit, it's the exact opposite. It's the most beautiful shit I've ever seen. Like a polished turd over and over and over. And there we go, more lone wolfing. What the fuck? People are going alone on a kill house. I'm assuming that's the frickin' kill house.
Oh!
There goes the helo.
What happened? Virgin.
I don't know what happened. They just got... crashing.
Okay, I guess it doesn't like too fast drops, never mind.
Oh yeah, I could have told you that. I don't like the fast drop.
We do have the
landing and power drop, that's all they can do.
We do have the AR mod, I think, on the server, so it should work, but I think it's just the buildings. Okay,
trust me,
command squad.
Try profoundly.
Yep.
Confirm FOB is clear.
I hear some shots. I don't know if that's player shooting the air or...
There's one guy toying with us.
Okay. Oh, yeah, it's clear.
User in your channel timed out.
Copy.
They were taking that tower by themselves, weren't they?
Regroup, count your friendlies are.
Regroup at the center.
And we can call it a day. And we can start debrief after.